February 1st, time for Asking the Spirit Dictionary, what is it they would like us to remember this month of February? And the last few days, as I've been thinking about this, they kept sending me an image of an arm reaching out, just the arm reaching out. And it didn't feel like it was reaching out to ask for help or pull me or help me, support me. It felt like it was reaching for something that it knew was there, it just hadn't gotten there yet. So this disembodied arm. Let's see, Spirit, what you have to tell us, show us, help us to remember this month of February. The word is circumfuse, to pour around, to pour around. It feels like to me, now the image is this pond that Spirit is asking us to jump into, to not just use all our gifts and our tools and our talents to walk around the edge of the pond. Stop pouring everything around the edge of the pond. February is the month to jump in the pond, jump in. So using that arm, it feels like, you know, we're hesitating. February is the month to jump in. Jump in, everybody.